said to yourselves is, I'm going to make a difference. I'm going to make a difference. This is something that I'm passionate about. And, you know, when I had my stroke, you know, I asked myself a lot of times why. You know, why this happened. You know, why did it happen to me at a time when things were going so well in my life? And I know now why. I know now why. And all of you have helped me answer that question. And I want to thank you all for that. And Monday is going to be very exciting. I'm looking forward to it. I look forward to all of you experiencing what all of our runners last year experienced when they finished that, when they crossed that finish line. All of you will cross that finish line, believe me. Trust your training. Trust everything you've done up to this point. Your stroke heroes in your minds. You're going to be able to do this. Rain, sleet, snow, whatever it is. Believe me. This picture was taken in the snow. Good luck to all of you. Thank you so much for making that decision to make a difference in so many lives and just helping out the American Stroke Association and Teddy's team. You all are my